Hello, everybody. Keith Henry here at Hillfield House with Stormy Zyzyk, and this is Senior Moments. Talk about the highlights in the college careers, not just on the field but off the field. Everybody has a story, and Stormy's no different. Let's get into it. Stormy, just talk about how, first of all, you came here the morning and how you heard of this place.
So I was actually right down the street at Towson as our rival. I wasn't a good fit at that school, and Coach Larry, like I said earlier, gave me a second chance. I was able to come to this school, do the major that I wanted to do, not change any of my courses and stay on path of my career path and everything. And then as the seasons went on, like, I became a season player and going with the girls and the team and the coaches and everything. And definitely the experience I've had off the field is just as good on the field. But softball has definitely built me for who I am today. It's taught me some definitely life lessons along the way. And I'm really thankful for everything I've had at Morgan State.
What has Morgan taught you as far as, what lessons have you learned through?
Morgan has taught me that hard work takes you a long way, and just keeping your head high the whole way and just trusting yourself and believing yourself is really important.
Talk about your major and what you want to do after.
I am a physical education major with a concentration in pre-professional physical therapy. I am currently obviously a senior. I'm looking forward to go into grad school. I was just recently accepted into University of Maryland's School of Medicine Doctorate of Physical Therapy program, so I will be starting there in May and spending the rest of my years in Baltimore. So.
What do you want to do with
So after I go to my PT program, I want to be a physical therapist, and just I want to give back to athletes in the same way, because I'm a broken athlete all off of my toes and my head, so definitely I want to give back to the place that's giving me everything. So.
I know we talked about it in the last interview, but I want to expand on this. What the coaches here, a unique bunch?
Oh, definitely. Our coaches are definitely unique. I think the dynamic that we have at Morgan State is unlike any other Division I team. We're definitely a really big family with everything, and our coaches, though they may yell at us on the field, they still love us out of the field and everything, and are there for us. Everyone's a hoot. Everyone has their own personality. Coach Larry, he's definitely something, and Coach Bob, he's always there with the positivity, and Coach Myron is always there to yell at you and get back up and try again.
What is each of those other coaches meant to please?
They're my family. At the end of the day, Coach Myron always jokes about coming to my wedding and everything, and makes fun of me for my relationship that I have with my boyfriend, how he's put up with me, and how he deserves an award. So Myron thinks he's right up there and everything. So. Definitely, my coaches are super supportive, and I don't know what I'm
going to
do without softball and my coaches and my teammates.
Talk about your experience with your teammates. Like you said, it's family. You go through ups and downs, through those 4 years.
Definitely, there's ups and downs throughout the whole entire season, through your 4 years here, but definitely the girls that my teammates are going to be my friends for life and everything. And funny story, I'm actually moving in with one of my teammates after college
after
we graduated, so it's still there and everything, and
the friends
I have, I don't think
it's a match. Of all the teams you played with, who has made the most impact in your life and why?
Who's made the biggest impact on me? As a player?
One of my teammates? Yes, as a player or as a person or both?
I would definitely say Dom Young. We definitely critique each other a lot, and we have very similar personalities, so we're able to like read each other and not get mad at each other. And if one does something stupid on the field, I'm able to go up to her, or she's able to go up to me. And, you know, we have each other's back, but we don't have to hold back what we have to say. So it works that way.
Wow. Talk about how you got to softball anyway.
I came from a family of just athletes. My mom played softball, my dad played baseball, football, everything. My brother was really big in football and baseball. My middle brother, he was big into baseball, wrestling, and lacrosse. And, you know, I just grew up being by some sort of field or court. And I think I started playing T-ball. And then at that time, softball was played in shorts, and I didn't like playing baseball in pants. So I told my mom I wanted to play softball, so I played in shorts, and that'd be hot all the time. So that's how I kind of transitioned to softball. I think that was in seventh grade.
who in your life has made a major impact on in general?
Definitely just my whole family in general, but I really look up to my oldest brother because he's made mistakes, but he's grown from them and made a life for himself and his family and everything that he has. And he's definitely my biggest sports influence, but you know, my dad was the one hitting balls to me in the outfield when I was like 12 and all the way up to high school. My mom is, she's the one who's always at my games. My mom has probably missed only 3 games my whole entire career, playing from second grade all the way to now. So definitely that's a big part of having her around. Just my support system, and my family, my travel coaches, everything, like it's just really big.
You heard her, folks. This is Stormy Zyzyk, and this has been Senior Moments, where everybody has a story. Thanks so much.